SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to turn on flash notification on iPhone 13. Your iPhone has a notifications menu where you can specify various types of alerts for the apps installed on your phone. But there is another notification setting, called the LED flash for alerts, that will cause the camera flash on the back of the device to go off when you receive a notification like a text message. So let's jump into our video about how to turn on the flash notification for your iPhone 13. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. Your iPhone 13 has a setting where the flash on the back of the device can go off when you receive an alert like a new text message notification. If you would like to enable this option, then you just need to open the Settings app, scroll down and select the Accessibility option, scroll down and choose Audio Visual, then scroll to the bottom of this menu and choose LED Flash for Alerts. You can then tap the button to the right of LED Flash for Alerts to turn it on. If you would like to customize these alerts, you can choose whether or not to enable the Flash While Unlocked option or the Flash in Silent Mode option. If you decide later that you want to turn off these flashes, then you simply need to come back to this menu and tap the button to the right of LED Flash for Alerts to turn it off.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.